Alhamdulillah, the school has progressed very nicely for the past 5 years that I have been here. We have now been accredited for the past 3 years, and we are still maintaining our accreditation.
ابدا لن نحيد ابدا لن نحيد ابدا لن نحيد عن خطى الايمان دربنا درب قويم دربنا درب قويم بالهدى القران.
I like this school because everyone teaches us to do the right thing.
I like this school because I have lots of friends and I learned a lot of things.
دربنا درب قويم بالهدى القران سائر في طريق الحق يا جند الله سائر.
The student body has increased tremendously. We are now over 200 students overall, with waiting lists on most of the elementary classes and some of the middle school classes.
عهدا علينا أسود العرين نمضي أماما أبد لا نلين
حتى إذا حان النفير عدنا جنودا نلبي المسير حتى إذا حان النفير عدنا جنودا نلبي المسير طريق الحق يا جند الله جند الله جند الله جند الله جند الله
ولا بد يوما سيرجع الأقصى ليحيى الفداء بطول المدى ولا بد يوما سيرجع الأقصى ليحيى الفداء بطول
المدى. We teach the common core curriculum in reading and math, and we also infuse that in with our Islamic beliefs, so that in public school, when a student, let's say they don't do their homework or something, they get nothing. There's no feeling, there's no, you know, feeling of responsibility. It's just, you know, you didn't do your homework, oh, too bad for you. But over here, you know, we relate everything to Allah Ta'ala. We can always say, you know, you have to do your best, you have to study, you have to, you know, it's part of your Islamic responsibility to do your homework, to respect your teachers, to learn how to treat the opposite gender properly and all that kind of stuff. Like, those kind of interactions are nice here.
سنمضي جنودا ندك العدا وقرآن ربي لنا مورد.
Our teaching faculty has also grown, and we have somewhat of a highly qualified faculty. We have 14 core teachers with 10 of them that are certified either in North Carolina licensure or other states. Three of them hold master's degrees and two of them are on a master's degrees track. And 11 of them have bachelor's degrees. The Quran, Islamic Studies and Arabic faculty, we have 6 teachers, alhamdulillah. One of them has a doctoral degree, one of them has a master's, and 4 of them have bachelor's degrees.
طريق الحق يا جند الله سائر في طريق الحق يا جند الله جند الله جند الله جند الله
Alhamdulillah, some of the benefits of for me personally for working here is being able to contribute to this great endeavor that our community took upon itself, which is having a school for our youth where they can go and be an Islamic environment, and also be able to learn their religion in addition to all the academics.
ولا بد يوما سيرجع الأقصى ليحيى الفداء بطول المدى ولا بد يوما سيرجع الأقصى ليحيى الفداء بطول المدى
لجنات ربي سار الشهيد عند ربه دوما أبد لا نحيد لجنات ربي سار الشهيد.
Private schools in general will work more with the students, but I feel like Islamic school works double that because they're not only doing it for the parents' sake, they're doing it for Allah's sake. And I think that's what's most important, like when it comes to that, the idea that who are you doing this for? Yes, the kid. But also, who are you doing this for? For Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is struggling, the teacher will... Teachers will go out their way to make sure that that student actually benefits. They're not just completely lost or they're not understanding that information. They will pull them out. They will sit and work with them once, twice, three times.
ندك العدا وقرآن ربي لنا موردا سنمضي جنودا ندك العدا وقرآن ربي لنا موردا موردا
I seriously feel like the school does more than that. We don't just help them with their knowledge. The school helps with etiquette, Islamic manners, but it was etiquette. It was eating properly in front of people. The school doesn't just hit on Islamic manners. It hits on etiquette. It hits on manners with adults. It hits on so many things that, yeah, we're like, oh, this isn't all Islam, but in a way, it is. It all circles around Islam. So,
أبدا لن نحيد عن خطى الإيمان دربنا درب قويم دربنا درب قويم بالهدى القرآن سائر في طريق الحق يا جند الله سائر في طريق الحق يا جند الله.
So we are counting on your support and the support for our community as it has in the past. We have so many other things that we would like to accomplish in the school, including science lab for our high school, inshallah building a gym for our high school and extracurricular activities, providing more specialized staff to help our students achieve the maximum they can achieve, and many other things, inshallah. So jazakumullah khair for your support. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.
أبدا لن نحيد عن خطى الإيمان دربنا درب قويم دربنا درب قويم بالهدى القرآن سائر في طريق الحق يا جند الله سائر في طريق الحق يا جند الله جند الله جند الله جند الله جند الله
ولا بد يوما سيرجع الأقصى.